When I was a kid, my grandfather made a pool for me for practice. We used to not get a lane. Then my grandfather made a pool in my farmhouse. I'm Srishti. I'm 22 years old and I'm a butterfly. I'm a medalist in tournament of water dancing and ashes.
My name is Aditi. I'm 26 years old. I'm from Mumbai. Currently, I'm one of India's fastest sprinters.
I'm Divya. I'm from Faridabad, Haryana. I'm a butterflyer. I'm India's fastest 50-meter flyer.
I've just been swimming all my life, like even something as simple as like, I've been tanned all my life. I've just like always had broad shoulders and it's just a part of sport.
Practice starts in the morning at 7. Then we have a gym around 11. Then we again have swimming in the evening.
I've never really counted how many medals I've won. I've been medaling at the national level since 2004.
7 goals in 2 years. That is my biggest achievement.
If you don't get a medal, then you just need it. Then you are hungry.
It's very fulfilling, like you really push your body to achieve things that you didn't think you would, like normally. I don't know how to say this without sounding twisted, but the pain is like amazing.
You have to be mentally strong, you have to be physically strong. You should know how to handle the pressure, how to handle the excitement.
There's just something very satisfying about putting that kind of effort to do things that you love. So I think that's the fulfillment or the satisfaction that I get out of that is like the best part of swimming for me.